going to thin the herd a lot.
You know, that first turn always shows you who wants the bigger house.
Chris Walker's already making his way to the front of the pack. As they round the Yamaha Bridge, 48 and 14 are leading the race. Moving up mid-pack is number 32, Marshall Bennett. Yeah. And number 14 takes the lead as they descend Mount St. Helens.
Well, Bennett and Foster get into a little tangle as they round the backside bridge.
Walker's putting down a strong first lap as he comes out of the canyon. His brother Kurt is not far behind, getting some massive air.
Number 32, Marshall Bennett, is also holding his own as he gets some hang time in the canyon.
Number 88, Kurt Walker, passes 79, heading into the back straight.
This competition is intense.
That's a tight first lap, folks.
We got a lot of good riders here today. This could be anybody's race. Charging past 121.
Number 14, Justin Muscat, continues to lead this race.
88, Kurt Walker's on fire, moving into third place as he laps number 58. I'm telling you, there's going to be at least one Walker on the podium today.
Oh, 48 takes a nasty spill as Bennett closes in on the leader. For lap 9 is race leader number 14 with the Team Iron Grip Walker Brothers gaining ground.
And right behind them is Marshall Bennett.
Let's go, baby!
Oh, just look at Marshall Bennett. He's found his group. He's tearing it up.
Bennett is now right on the heels of the pack leaders as he comes around turn one.
Bennett is clearly looking to pass as they approach the backside bridge.
Oh, Bennett goes wide, passes Kurt Walker.
What a move by Bennett. I did not see that coming. He is now in third place.
Kurt's looking to take back that number 3 spot, chasing down Bennett, looking to make a move.
Walker block passes Bennett, knocking him off his bike.
Oh, man.
An aggressive play by 88. Bennett scrambles to get back in the race, but he's losing positions every second that goes by. Too bad for Bennett.
Back on his bike, but he's got a lot of distance to make up.
Only three laps left and 14 still leading this race with Iron Grip's Kurt and Chris Walker closing in.
Back in eighth place, Bennett's inching his way forward. He hasn't given up yet.
Look at this. Chris lets his brother by. Kurt is charging race leader Justin Musket.
Go and Kurt Walker is just bearing down on 14.
Kurt's reeled him in. He dives in for the pass.
Oh, contact! Musket's off the track.
Yes.
Kurt Walker now has the lead with his younger brother just behind. Looks like Team Iron Grip has this. John, check out this battle going on at the backside bridge. Marshall Bennett moves up two more spots. He's back in third place. The white flag is out. It's the final lap.
That's how you do it.
Oh, look at this, Gordon. Bennett is hot on their heels.
Walker's round the Yamaha Bridge, and 32 is closing in.
He is a man on a mission.
I'm back.
32 has made his way back. I can't believe it.
I don't think he's going to settle for third.
Go, go, go. Come on. Get it.
Bennett passes Kurt Walker again. That has got to piss Kurt off. Whoa, 88 takes a dive.
Bennett's now in second place. It's a final stretch. Can he catch Chris Walker?
That's my boy.